Hello everybody, it's Scott here with Radiantbrass.com, and I have a tuba to open and show you. It's a tuba model number JTU-200. Alright, I'm going to do a box opening. This tuba is very large, so it's hard to keep in frame. But if you could just bear with me just for a little bit. Open these up. I do want you to see how you would get it. So I like to do a box opening. I like box openings, I like watching them. I kind of like doing them too, a lot of fun. All right. So right out of the case, we have the tuba belt, right? Helps you keep the tuba where you want it, or I guess put it on your pants. whatever you want to do with this. Seems kind of cool, I hope that's in frame. Got brass here on the buckles, and it's made of leather. Real leather, fake leather, we don't know. But let's take a look here. How are we going to get this out? Usually the easiest way to pull the instrument out of the case is to just tip the box over. Alright guys, sorry about that. So, found a good plan of attack of getting this instrument out. I do want you to see the entire process. Just so you know everything. But I did have to spend some time thinking about how I would pull this out in this location. I don't have much room in the warehouse as I would like. But, whew, there we go. It's a big boy. All right. Packaged in plastic. Tight on the end. Sorry, not too much is in video right now. It's a massive instrument. It's got two handles. One in the back, one near the front. It does have wheels on the case, as you can see. Get this box out of here. Put this over there. Okay. We got one latch here, and it's pretty hard, by the way, rigid. Second latch, third latch, fourth latch. Let's set it down. All right, all the latches open. Perfect, there we go. There it is, the tuba. Gloves, polishing cloth, of course. Tuba mouthpiece. There are no markings and engravings on the mouthpiece. It's a generic mouthpiece. But it does come with one, which is very nice. Everyone could use extra mouthpieces. I don't know if you can see that. All right, new horn smell. Not much of a smell. All right. Okay. Whew. Now let's pull it out without destroying the instrument. And getting the plastic off. Alright. After rinsing the bell. There we go. We have the tuba. Take a look. Okay. Get back into focus here. Back into the camera angle. This is the tuba, the JTU-200. You can tell the lacquer. It's pretty nice. I don't see any blemishes on this inspection. Oh, let me pull it around. Oh boy, it's big. All the rotaries are functional on out of the box, which is good, but I will lube them all to make sure that they stay usable until it gets to you. People do like to use them right out of the box. I definitely want our customers to have that experience. Community members to be able to use it right out of the box. Nice. These are the tuning slides. Oh, there we go. Oh, they lubed this one already, which is nice. I'll wash that down and lube it. I use the good old red goop, if you're familiar with that. Stuff I really prefer. All right, that one's good. We've got water keys. And if you, I don't know if I'm in here, I think this might be in. It's got a tab here so it doesn't clink and clank against itself. We have the key here, which is adjustable and removable. You don't have to use it. We have the doohickey here that so you can read music with a lyre if you'd like. That was nice. And the where the belt goes here. We have the belt loops there, so you can utilize the belt loop. I'm sure some people would like to use that belt if they're having to do a gig somewhere where they're standing up and playing a concert tuba. So there is the tuba opening, and I do thank you for watching. Oh, actually, you know, I'm going to show you a couple more features before I end the video. Woo. This is a big hunk of metal. There is the lead pipe, and I do want to pull out a tuning slide and show you. That way you can see the quality of the tuning slide. I should be pressing down that rotary valve. Boop. See, nice and straight. Perfect circles on the end, which is great. Put that back in here. Goes back in easily. All right. All right. Thank you for watching.